We are beginning tonight with more medical marijuana on the Central Coast. Tonight, one man is making a pitch to open yet another pot clinic, this one in Pacific Grove. Comes a day after news broke that a dispensary in Monterey was operating secretly under the radar. More than a dozen people lined up outside that clinic today trying to become members. With more on all of this, on all the fallout and the concern over medical marijuana, we go to Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who's live outside tonight's city council meeting in PG.
Well, Aaron, Dan, these medical pot clubs seem to be catching city leaders by surprise. Yesterday, it was Monterey. Today is Pacific Grove, where tonight city leaders will hear for the first time about plans to open a cannabis club here in Pacific Grove. We caught up with Daniel Maniscalco 2 months ago when he unsuccessfully tried to open a medical pot clinic in Sand City. Now he has his sights set on Pacific Grove.
I can tell you that our zoning code here in Pacific Grove prohibits medical marijuana clinics.
Maniscalco thinks otherwise, and he'll be presenting his business proposal at Wednesday's council meeting.
I would be interested actually in hearing a presentation and eventually hearing from the community on the subject, because it's a very, you know, divisive area to get into.
Medical pot clubs seem to be springing up like the pot plants that provide them with high-quality buds. In Gilroy and Monterey, cannabis clubs have opened secretly, much to the dismay of city leaders who say they're violating city zoning codes. But Daniel Maniscalco says he wants to be honest and upfront with city leaders and has no plans to come in the back door.
Of course, it's a concern, and I think all of us are vulnerable to that.
I definitely think they should come in through the front door. Pacific Grove doesn't like anybody sneaking around the back. Eventually they will catch you and you will pay the price.
Well, that business proposal will be presented during the public comment period of tonight's city council meeting, which just got underway. Since it's not on the agenda, the city council will not be making, will not be taking any action on the plan, but hopefully we'll hear more about the plan and where exactly the operator hopes to open his medicinal marijuana club. I'll be attending tonight's meeting and have a live report coming up at 6:30. Until then, I'm Felix Cortez reporting live from Pacific Grove. Aaron, back to you.
All right, Felix. Thank you.